Hopefully we have more luck with this game.
Yo, Paris is in the chat. What's up, Paris?
So, seems like y'all just, I mean, well, first of all, what's going on, Paris? And yeah, basically. We're trying to get Rocket League going, but I wasn't really trying to do anything.
Well, now that it's going back to that, also let me do something here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. The chat, yes, that's what I'm telling you to move. Thank you. Set it back to how it was.
Before and then before once. Paris, what's your favorite Streets of Rage character?
I think I know that answer.
Don't get me started.
Also, I turned on the
Is it the discount bootleg Ken up there? The guy with the bandana.
Just because he's got a sugar he got a crazy outfit. Doesn't mean my boy is any less credible as a fighter. At least he ain't out there selling Ken FTV.
He said Blaze all day.
I knew it. I knew he was gonna say that.
Bruce said he knows you, he read you like a book. He said, "Stop playing with me."
You're
I tried something different, and also leave Axel alone, bro. But am I wrong? Like if Ken just decided to just go off, just go on hiatus. Actually, he has like in the Street Fighter, which one, Five? That like he had this full grown like homeless attire going on.
Also, what difficulty do you
It's six. Oh, wait, six? Like the most recent one I just came.
Yeah, it's six. We're selling kidnapped teams and six.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, let's. Paris, what difficulty should we play on?
I'm not playing on Mania, or I got I gotta work my skill up back up to that when I fight.
Here's the thing, I feel like it shouldn't be like too easy that people will be like, oh, this is child's play. But then again, like, unless we're trying to really enjoy the story, but other than that, if we want to be real gamers, I would say like, at least normal or hard to at least get a challenge. And then hard pause will be like a nice one for real. I'm all covering your face and stuff when I okay, that'll be cool. I think that works out.
The way that that's what that
I would
phrase
say hard pause, LOL. He said, "I'm provoked from the pen." Yeah, all right, I'm choosing Estelle. She looks like the type of person that would just like step on you.
No, he's choosing the dummy one. What? He's choosing the dummy one.
Hey Paris, are you able to see Bruce's face at all? Like, I feel like my big forehead is covering the whole screen.
I just disappeared from the screen. I'm looking at the people like.
Then I'm back again. Like, yo, oh yeah, he said my head's covered. Like, no. You said I got a big forehead, Paris? Well, you know what? I kind of do. I got a big brain, big knowledge up in there, you
You don't know.
know? 2 + 2 is 4, minus 1 is 3. Quick math.
Everyday man's on the block. Smoke treats. See your god on the block. When I go with us.
It's the
Where's it
Ockers.
went? Quack, quack, quack. Your mama ducking. He said, oh well. Yeah.
Hey Paris, how did the team go?
Take a crap.
So like, why is your ultimate special?
Now, bear in mind, it uses health, but you can gain. Things sound super go. Just got a double shit. Surfing up into that ass. You know what I'm saying? You want the burger?
You had to choose between burgers and pizza. Actually, chat, you had to choose between burgers and pizza. Which one y'all going up? Rather think you would choose burger for a pizza?
Burger for fries over pizza?
Yeah.
Why you got his hands in this pocket like he about to mistreat your daughter and bring her home like a few minutes after the game?
Look, me and the homies are finished.
Oh, yeah,
no, yeah. But I feel like it's
on a subway. Both is good, but I would say pizza. Stage one, Claire Bruce being the OP boss character, LOL.
What do you think? I'm sure this is more god tier.
We gotta be, we pass. Paris, you think we'll be good enough to go to the next grade just based on our performance? Going to the police precinct.
step on the table and I'd be very upset.
No, it's pretty funny, dude. Right. Shiva is always OP ever since the Streets of Rage.
He really is, though. He really is, though. But the downside to playing him, your health goes down quicker. In my line of fairness, you know, that's not a cap. Thank you.
Fair. You're not lying, I know from experience playing all the Streets of Rage games.
Just the skill I got for this bit, bro. This is a skit. So I would say I'm thinking
Chad, I'll probably only wind up being able to probably play until, I would say, like 11:30. Just, I got a lot of things to take care of without getting too, verbal on stream. So I would say, let's see, not. Fair to my farewells to Paris. So Paris, can you recap the entire storyline from Streets of Rage 1 all the way up to 4? Let me guess, you got a girlfriend. I mean, no, dang, Paris, no. Put my business outside, I quit. No, I actually got work in the morning, and
Not everyone's a ladies' man
yeah, Paris, because you haven't saved any for the rest of us, so like, Umbrella.
Don't say I never
did. Oh, yeah. She looks like more Kenny's type.
What shit?
He's wearing socks, right?
These are sheets.
You got a spook play, chain.
Yeah, about you being a ladies' man?
I mean, he ain't wrong. But he said he gets all the girls, like he's the captain of the seas, and there's about 6 or 7. He going to spend time with the girl in the closet while he plans 7 minutes in heaven.
Michael Myers way up. That was
you can't go out like that, man. I think I'm going to be making my exit out of the stream. You know, it's been a pretty long day. I got some things I gotta take care of. And no, Paris, for you eggs, it's not what you mentioned before, it's something else.
Honestly, I think I'm gonna at least like wrap this portion of the stream up. Maybe I'll like do like a random block at each stream too. Like I'll probably just like do free play or maybe some like casual matches or something, which is chill for us too.
Say sorry, well, we kind of made the stream a little longer, you know, but you know, I'm glad we managed to like stream a little bit today, so
Yeah.
then we just like take it from there, you know. The meantime and in between. Watching like the back of my neck and I
his neck.
Oh,
say what he just said.